This chart like perfect. So bad. What do you guys think? Thank you. 20 minutes before the bell in the NSE market. We got a overvalued financial cow known as SBIN, might as well be called the trash bin. Their last earnings. To be fair, look at these expectations. My main critique with earnings reports are whenever Wall Street wants a stock to go up, they make the estimates extremely low. As you can see right here in Q2 and Q3. And whenever Wall Street wants something to go down, they make the estimates extremely high. For example, Q4 and Q1 on this stock. Knowing that their actual reporting is going to be somewhere in the middle, but it's people don't really look at these income statements to see, oh, they're increasing their profit margins 1-3x percentage and or decreasing, you know. It's really the financials that you get from the earnings report you really need to be looking at. Is their profit margin growing? That's probably the most important one to be looking at. But as for these estimates, it's just so easy to see, like, what happened in Q1, Q2 of 2020? Oh, we were down here, right at the support, the green trend line. They gave it super soft estimates. It obviously hit earnings. We saw this massive rise. Now here we are at the top. Comes into Q4 2021 right here, boom, right around here. It would be starting to taper off, and then another really high estimate. It's quite impressive that they were able to get pretty close to these high expectations, but it's just my two cents. You guys ready? We got India's markets opening up in a minute and 50. Hopefully you got your straps ready. Let's see if we can make an impact over here. Thank you. is it going to go? Where is it going to go? Look at the RSI on the weekly. It's just as bad as the monthly. Look. Look at that. Last time the RSI on the monthly hit this point. Right here. August 2019 didn't go so well. Time before that, November 2014. Didn't go so well. October 10th, RSI, didn't go so well. But let's also look at the weekly. RSI, peeking out. When's the last time it did this? July 2019. I saw a dip. Let's look at the daily. They missed their last earnings. We knew that though, because we were looking at those suspect estimates given by analysts prior to open. Looks like where's all my lines?